Hey guys, I'm John from 99Bitcoins, and today I'm gonna teach you how to mine Bitcoins at home using your very own computer in just a few simple steps. Now, if you've heard about Bitcoins, you've probably heard about Bitcoin mining. Bitcoin mining is the process of turning computing power into actual Bitcoins. It allows you to generate Bitcoins without the need to actually buy them. Now, a lot of people would say that mining cannot be done at home because you need very expensive equipment in order to start mining. This is not entirely true. Any computer can be used to mine Bitcoins, even the oldest and the weakest laptop you have lying around at home. Actually, not too long ago, a successful experiment was made wherein a 55-year-old IBM computer was used to mine Bitcoins. Anyway, whenever you start looking for guides on how to mine Bitcoins, it's always very technical with terms like hash rates and SHA-256 and all sorts of other weird stuff, so you find yourself struggling with these terms until you finally just give up on the notion of mining Bitcoins altogether and, you know, just move on. Now, the good news is that you can mine Bitcoins at home using any computer you have lying around in a simple and easy process. The only thing that you need is just a computer with internet access, of course. And personally, I would suggest using a computer that's not really doing anything else, because once you start doing this, it's gonna be pretty demanding on the computer and it's gonna slow it down substantially. So first, go to www.bitminter.com. That's bitminter.com. On the nav bar, select join and create an account. Make sure to remember your username, as you will be using this in the following steps. Then go to tools, BitMinter client, and choose latest update. This will download the file to your computer so you can start mining Bitcoins. Once the file has finished downloading, just run it and follow the simple installation instructions. It doesn't matter if you're running on a Mac, Windows, or Linux computer, the program will run smoothly on any operating system. You just need to make sure you have Java installed. If you don't, the program will ask that you install it once you run it. Once the program is up, click Engine Start, enter your username, and voila! You are now mining Bitcoins from your home computer. A few important things before we conclude. Make sure to keep your computer cooled down using a fan or a dedicated cooling device, because if you don't, it may overheat and damage itself. You'll also notice that if you mine on your home computer, you'll probably be mining very slow and won't get enough Bitcoins to even cover the electricity cost of running the computer. For example, on my computer, I made about 13 Satoshis after the full day of mining. If you want to calculate how many Bitcoins you can mine on your own computer, just use mining calculator and enter your processing speed. You can see your processing speed at the bottom right side of the BitMinter program. If you want to increase your mining rate, you can always attach dedicated Bitcoin miners to your home computer. Today's Bitcoin miners are known as ASIC miners. ASIC stands for Application Specific Integrated Circuit, and it's basically an ultra powerful computer designed for just mining Bitcoins. You can find many used miners on eBay, or you can just buy one online. To sum things up, you can still mine Bitcoins at home using any old computer. You're not gonna be very efficient, but if you want to get a taste of what it means like to be a Bitcoin miner, you can do so in just 2 minutes using the techniques we just discussed. If this video helped you out, I'd appreciate you liking it, tweeting about it, or sharing it on Facebook. I'll see you in the next video.